Yo, I'm the Kaiser, like a ninja but wiser, and what I'm bringing you here today on my VidMe channel, guys, is Call of Duty World War 2. Not only is it Call of Duty World War 2, but it is an explanation as to why the Kaiser thinks it is the 18th of April that the reveal of Call of Duty is going to be. I want you to pay specific attention to this tweet here. Listen to the background, listen to the sound of the chime of Big Ben. It's a very distinctive sound. You hear that shit there? That's Big Ben, guys, from London and Westminster. That's a very distinctive chime. That chime chimes the sound of World War 2. That was my first marker from Sledgehammer Gaming that showed me that I should be looking at this tweet more carefully. I then noticed the date 1906 above and searched world events in 1906, as you see here in the tweet, guys. Now, I pulled through the entire year, but rather than that, I just jumped to April and skipped down the list. So if you look carefully at what appears on the list here, guys, you'll see there's President Teddy Roosevelt opposing the current president, and then you will see the San Francisco earthquake. This news bulletin, guys, this report about the San Francisco earthquake was the reason that I thought Sledgehammer Gaming, given their connectivity and their patriotism, I thought this is when Sledgehammer Gaming are going to reveal Call of Duty World War 2 on the 18th of this month. Now, that is a matter of days away, guys. That is days away. If it turns out that I am correct, what will this bring me? Will it bring me a million subscribers? No. Will it bring me a 15-inch penis? No. Will it bring me lots of money for YouTube? No. What will it bring me? Fuck all. Doesn't matter, people. Doesn't matter that I was the first person in the world who predicted Call of Duty World War 2. It doesn't matter that I was the first person in the world who predicted the date of the release of the official trailer of Call of Duty World War 2. It doesn't matter that every day of the week I've been producing content like the content you see here. It matters not a jot unless you share my content. Share the content out, let people know the Kaiser, like a fucking ninja but wiser, was the guy who predicted Call of Duty World War 2. Not only did he predict Call of Duty World War 2, but he decoded the secret messages from Sledgehammer Gaming, Michael Condrey and Glenn Schofield, and he put it into a package that you could understand, presented it on his channel in an easy format so you could see it. So all that's left today is to hit subscribe and hit share. That's it. You know what I mean? Let people know the Kaiser said it first. And if you're not willing to do that, fuck off. Well, jog on, kitty. See you later, trip.